ZE500 modular drive system replacement. Turn off the print engine and remove the power cord and data cables. Use an anti-static wrist strap and mat. Open the media door. Open the upper pinch roller assembly by pressing on the release button above the cam plate. Loosen the captive screw. Pull the cam plate off the two support pins. Pull the pinch roller forward and lift it out. Loosen the captive screw on the peel roller. Remove the cam plate with the deflector plate attached. Open the peel roller bracket latch. Pull the roller forward and lift it out. Open the print head. Loosen the retaining screw. Rotate the latch pin to the open position. Tighten the screw. Pull the platen roller towards the support plate and lift it out. Remove the four mounting screws on the electronics cover. Pull the electronics cover off the printer. Press the latch to open the electronics enclosure. Disconnect the drive system cable connector. Loosen the three captive mounting screws. Remove the quick change modular drive system. You can make changes to the drive system outside of the printer, or simply replace it with the new quick change modular drive system. Align the new drive system with the mounts and tighten the three screws. Reconnect the cable connectors. Close the electronics enclosure. Replace the electronics cover. Reinstall the four mounting screws. Reinstall all three rollers. Position the pinch roller and press until you hear it click. Replace the cam plate. Tighten the screw. Close the pinch roller assembly. Position the peel roller and press until you hear it click. Insert the tab into the mainframe slot. Replace the cam plate on the support pins. Tighten the center screw. Close the bracket. Position the platen roller and press until you hear it click. Loosen the retaining screw and rotate to a closed position. Tighten the screw. Close the printhead. Close the media door.